avoid the punishment of the Holmes jab, a stinging, jarring jab? Or can he keep Holmes moving, because Larry's jab is most effective when he can stand flat-footed and just pour it in there, double and triple mark. We'll see. 15 rounds scheduled for, 10-point must system. The crowd begins to roar. WBC rules, three judges, and they will score the fight. The referee will not have a voice in the scoring. No saving by the bell except in the last round. It's a big, big ring. Holmes should be able to use it beautifully. Look at how fast those hands are. That's his greatest talent. Foot and hand speed. Great side-to-side or lateral movement. 20 feet, 6 inches, so much room to negotiate. The referee, Richard Steele, a good man, a young man, but a veteran man. There is the Leon Spinks ring record. Richard Steele from Los Angeles, the third man in the ring. The judges, all veteran boxing judges. Harold Letterman of New York, Rudy Ortega of Oakland, California, and Hank Espinu of Sacramento, California.
Spinks
just introduced to the crowd. And he's here in Detroit often, though he says he will always call St. Louis home. But he's got a host of fans here.
Easton, Pennsylvania, the undefeated Easton Assassin, the WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Larry Holmes.
The crowd favorite within the arena, obviously, Leon Spinks. Larry Holmes from Easton, Pennsylvania, the home of the Lafayette Leopards, Lafayette College. The Easton Assassin, they call Holmes in the pugilistic vernacular. Instructions now to both fighters from referee Richard Steele. Spinks nodding and looking down. Holmes looking squarely at Spinks. The tail of the tape, the key factor, the difference in reach. What an edge for Holmes. We await the start of action, the bell for round one. 12-pound weight advantage for Holmes, but that's not consequential. The bell. Larry quickly trying to use the left jab. And moving. Spinks pursuing. He can be wild. He is unpolished, but he can be dangerous. Witness his knockout. Renato Mercado in the ninth round, when Mercado was top-rated WBC contender, and that's what got Leon this shot. Holmes is not, never has been, a one-punch knocker out. Though in his 37 victories, he has scored almost 30 knockouts. A good right by Larry Holmes. His problem, how to get in there and do some damage. And the problem comes up early. Minute 10 seconds into the first round. Larry has that big ring to use. Spinks getting in, trying to maul and draw. Give Spinks an excellent chance. Larry with a good right lead caught Spinks in the head. Will Grimsley of the AP, veteran bulldogging boxing reporter, has picked Spinks to win. Michael Katz of the Times gives him an excellent chance of the New York Times. With 2 minutes into round one, crowd yelled, but Holmes's glove picked off the Spinks glove. Thank you. hopefully, at this point, winning the round. Spinks trying to be all over him, pursuing him. It excites the crowd. But it's Holmes who does most of the score. Saw the wild right up on the shoulder. That did get to Holmes, but it won't hurt him there. The end of round one at hand. Round two just underway. Holmes and Mar-